Not caravan.
I mean, yeah, that is true. Why is it only for?
Right.
Well, we're going to get some B-roll shots for our documentary that will be out soon enough once we've actually sorted it out.
Yeah, pretty much we just need to... I mean, yeah, that is true. Why is it only focused on me?
I don't know. It doesn't like me.
Hello! There we go. That's better. Anyway, yeah. Bye! We don't know how to vlog.
We have 7 songs on our set list for our UK sheet. And 4 covers and 3 originals. And the covers are Losing My Religion, Hit Me With Your Best Shot, Always, and Shallow.
We've changed our set list, by the way. So, Elijah, thank you for the song recommendation.
It's a good job we both love the song. Otherwise, we would not have said yes to it.
So, how is everyone's parts,
have
you
got
everything
down?
Yeah.
You might.
Yeah, apart from Always, which is like a really, where we include like a lot of lines in
I'm happy,
a lyric.
So, yeah,
I know, but I actually go up that bit,
so
you prefer.
Sure.
No, do you know, it's the bit after the first chorus, then it's the second verse.
Just, yeah, you pick that bit.
Yeah, yes, the fastish thing, yeah.
And then you do the marching bit.
Mm-hmm, I think so, yeah.
Sweet.
Unfortunately, our session bassist isn't in this meeting.
He's
sat in the class with one of the people that's actually doing the gig on the day.
I don't know the rest of it.
Is there a part that you're struggling on in like Losing My Religion or whatever? Or...
Hello, so we've already got a pre-recorded thing that Frosty there made like probably
like February last year.
So I'm just gonna create a melody for Angels at Midnight and see if I can fit it in with this.
Let's go.
Yeah,
to believe that everybody wanted life, but that was a lie. Oh, I hate that I fell for a lie. So why did you make me believe that I was special, then just decide to get up and leave and walk away from this place you call home? Something sensible, but I was in the shade. Oh, was it all a lie?
You were on my mind all of the time.
No, try again. I've got a great melody.
Under the stars we shine.
By the way, this turns out it was actually my good without you one.
In secret places I know you are mine. We use the angel's midnight as our guide, so we can dream with our open eyes.
Is that one better?
Yeah. Well, we can.
Elijah,
I have to put this in my sway. Everyone else keeps their spots, but she gets moved like into second or third.
Yeah. I mean, even if the lineup does change, I think it will just, the Clems and Charlotte will just switch first and
hopefully. Third.
Yeah. But, yeah. Do you know, you're wearing black, aren't you? Like,
yeah.
Bro, I'm wearing black and white if I'm in the middle.
So I'll be wearing white.
I don't own white, that's fine. I mean, I own a black and white shirt.
I'm more paranoid about, like...
I think we should restart it and just do a fresh one.
To be honest, I think we're all good. We said what we need to say.
Yeah.
We could just put it down.
Uh-huh.
Sorted?
Yeah.
Alright, let's head off to Metro now.
Hello, so we're just going to be... This is our last minute practice before the gig later tonight.
The moving girl has been there as I whisper to you. Honey, you remember me. My night and my day. You seem to forget all the things that I regret. Which is why I want to say. Why you
That went really fucking well.
That was probably the best we've ever done it.
Yeah, exactly. So that's that one.
Our next song is a song I wrote about my past relationships, which always end badly.
Yeah. I hear you.
And this one is called Crawling Back Alone. So enjoy. I've had praise for my bridge, so watch out for that.
My gig from last week.
Okay.
So what actually went well?
that I really liked the solo stuff between you and Stacey. I know you had technical problems with hearing yourself,
mm-hmm.
but the stuff with the backing tracks was really good. Cool. Your vocals were on point and your harmonies were very good. And especially, have you ever played a gig together before?
What? All of us?
Just you and Stacey?
No.
No, okay. That was, yeah, very well done for that. And I think you was quite confident on stage, like you didn't finish the songs and start quivering and go, what am I going to say to the audience? You know, you knew you had planned stuff. Both of you knew exactly what role you was playing there.
Mm-hmm.
And the original song is very good. It's, yeah, really good, the original song. It was that melody in the chorus was, yeah, that was in my head.
Which one are you on about?
So
why did you make
that one.
Yeah. Yeah, it's supposed to be catchy. Let's get down. I'm just gonna say
guitar player was very inexperienced with playing live.
I know it was his first gig.
Yeah, but I think he should have been a bit more prepared. He was not really aware of what was everyone else was going on. The rhythm was not very tight, and also he wasn't in tune.
Yeah, he knew that.
Yeah,
he went on. He was just like.
That's because the thing.
After the gig, he was just like, I wasn't in tune, and like.
Yeah, that's very important. The drums. They were. they were a bit dislodged, if that makes sense.
Yeah. Usually
like, it wasn't a solid beat. Some places it got faster, some places it went a bit slower.
And in rehearsal it did go well, but...
Okay.
It's probably the nerves or something.
Yeah, I mean, nerves do come into it as well. But I think your bass player was very good as well. Your bass player, he was probably the most solid in the rhythm section.
Yeah.
But I know...
You know what Alex said to me? Yeah, Alex said my bass was too loud. Is what
Hang
he
on.
Said.
Fuck off!
Oh, no, I wasn't. Alex was.
I'm doing feedback for on Phoebe's gig. Yeah!
Hello, I need feedback.
Why, was you there?
No, dog shit. No, I've seen recordings.
What,
yeah, but you weren't there, so right. Piss off.
I'll record you.
No, I don't need to. Anyway, right, you ready to do all that bit out? Okay. Right, what were we talking about? Alex, the bass player.
Alex actually told me he thought his bass was too loud.
I didn't think it was too loud front of house. The front of house mix was actually quite good. Your vocals and the guitar, lead guitar came on, could have been louder. But I think, was your guitar player using the same amp as the band before?
I think so, yeah.
That could be why, because they was playing a clean tone, it wouldn't have cut through as much.
I mean, he was using a Boss
guitar. Yeah, I know, I mean, they're not brilliant anyway. But I think because he was using a clean tone, it wouldn't have cut through as much, the band before. So when George came on and had his drive tone, it automatically hits you more.
Yeah.
Anything else you would like to ask me?
No, is there anything else you want to say?
I think it needed a bit more energy on stage. I think you and Stacey moved around. Alex, you could kind of tell he was there because he'd been asked to be there.
Mm.
He was sort of... wasn't really interested. Because you and Stacey moved around a lot and you talked to the audience and whatnot. But no, you definitely need to just give it a bit more. But otherwise, I think it was good.
Yeah.
And I think keep writing your originals like you did because that's extremely catchy.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Yep. Thank you.
No problem.